Hello guys, it's me Karlo, today Capricorn 5, and I'm going to do a new game that I'm going to introduce to you guys once again, and that is F1 23. So, it's developed by EA Sports once again, and it was okay. This is probably demo mode, and yeah, as you can see, here's like a cinematic intro, so yeah, the narrator's actually gonna show you what the modes are and how you can utilize them to your advantage to get as many Xbox achievements as possible, since Xbox is my console, not PlayStation or Nintendo Switch. So yeah, I think you've guys seen my F1 videos in the past, and I'm not like the best one out there, expert-wise, but hey, it's racing, and hopefully by the time you're done watching this video, you'll probably get a better understanding that some motorsports disciplines, like NASCAR, for example, probably don't care much about F1 or IndyCar, because I do road courses all the time, but I'm willing to learn a lot, and I've had 20 years of motorsports experience, knowing that NASCAR is my primary focus, but knowing F1 and IndyCar is a close second, and might not be the best storyteller, but hey, at least video games or racing games are what energize me to be a better person, you know, and it's just like a couple of hours ago, this may be off topic, but I went to Target just a few hours ago and saw these F1 diecast cars in Target, and I didn't know they had them everywhere, Walmart, Target, because it's like the number one motorsports in the whole world, and they have Mercedes, Ferrari, even Red Bull cars on the one of those diecast boxes that you can get in your Walmart or Target. But yeah, I have faith in NASCAR, but F1, yeah, they're reaching out to younger audiences because they've been putting a good product for younger generations to play video games like iRacing or Codemasters, which is merged with EA Sports. But that's how you grab people to actually want to play it, and not just online racing, but career mode. So that's when I got into the sport in 1998. Realized, hey, this is going to be a long journey, but as I commentate on it, I'd say I won't get many views, especially on YouTube or live streaming, anything like Discord or Twitch. Yeah, I don't use those platforms because I realize school is important and I don't want to have terrible grades, you know, and if you're throughout the summer, yeah, I don't want to use it because I didn't know, or I don't have a computer PC that hooks up in a way that I can actually give you a storytelling of where I came from, how I got into motorsports, you know, and F1 is one of those disciplines where you have a wide range of backgrounds from Europe, Australia, Asia, North America, South America. I wonder which continent, I forgot. Maybe Africa or Antarctica, but yeah, not many come from those continents. So I'm gonna stop here as you guys are on the online lobby. So make it happen, Karlo. Y'all have a great evening and peace out.
Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Flag. DRS is now available. Green flag. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. strategy available on the MFD. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 33.5 seconds. Well done on keeping it nice and clean out there. Good stuff. You know what they say? Consistency's half the battle, isn't it? lap and push hard on the in lap. To the car in front is 36.8 seconds. Looks like the pit crew are out in the lane and ready to perform their magic on the car. They're going to be aiming to achieve the fastest pit stop time possible.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.